You might not necessarily be surprised, but you've got big characters on this show, and I think when you see people behind there, when it's gone live and they're getting ready to come and perform, it's amazing how you can see people's nerves kick in and people change, that they become, like myself especially, mm-hmm. I'm a big character, but I get really nervous, yeah. as did Brian, as did all these big characters. For me, that's really interesting, watching the dynamic when people are rehearsing, when it's live and they're getting ready to prepare to come out. It's quite intense. Yeah. It's very intense.
As a not fun thing, but as a, probably a lot of people don't know, I mean, obviously the show goes live at 6, but we're here, especially the girls in the show who do more hair, makeup and changes. We're here sometimes in full hair and makeup from 9 o'clock in the morning, which is, you know, 9 hours before the show. So it's a lot of changes. It's a lot of things, quite manic backstage. I mean, in an orderly fashion, but to change the looks between the numbers and
yeah.
change the costumes. And then you might have a sipper break and it's 2 minutes till you go live.
And the girls are eating sometimes while they're having makeup put on.
Literally, yeah. Because there's no time. So I think it's, what's amazing with this is it's such a big production. Everybody does help. You know, we have amazing people in wardrobe and hair makeup and everybody.
Yeah.
And everybody does help make the show look as good as it does. So we have that support team.